10, the faculty over the student. 4:25 remaining, second quarter. With the ball, back with the hands of the students. And this kid's got moves, but he can't hold on to it. He loses it and gets it back, and he's going all the way. Oh! Sergio Esparza commits a foul. First one up. Boy! I'll tell you what, kids, nobody makes free throws today here. Not a historic Bassett gym. Not even the teacher. Second free throw up. Come on now, they aren't called free throws. That one's good. There you go. As it's a great game here, a historic game. As the students are down by 13-12, it's the press, the full court defense there. As Kirkley dribbles to his puts up a short shot. Coach Juan Lauda. Back to Hill. Hill turns around. Back to Coach Marcus. Long time for Kirkland. Kirkland left of the key. Kirkland dribbling in. Kirkland. Oh, my goodness. The faculty now up 20-12. It is Jeremy. Jeremy takes a shot. Oh, he checked it. Kirkland. Back in the hands of Marcus. Marcus to Kirkland. Kirkland back to Altaveros.